year and a half, those trees were ready, ready to build into Jack's house. I cooked our meals on an open fire. You can't see the trail I cleared to the river, and you can't see the tent, white and dusty. Wet and musty. Well, anyway, this is the house Jack built. Jack and our friends work and steady with winches and hammers and beer. And in less than a year, we're more than ready, ready to move into Jack's house. Those are my dishes on the shelf. This.